QuickMixxRick. I got my dog Bank, but this is my idol right here, 50 Cent. I'm a violator, I'll start DJs, so you know I gotta represent for my family. What up, 50?
It's going down, baby.
It's going down, man. This is one of the biggest dudes ever, ever, period, man. Go comp his album before I self-destruct. I'm telling you, it's the biggest in the United States, in the world.
Crazy. All right, how did you go? Hey, yo, what's up? Yo, this is 50 Cent. You're now rocking with DJ QuickMixxRick. It's going down. You heard me? 97.9, The Beat, the hip-hop station.
Child support, what the f*** she want? This relationship is too much for me. I wanna be friends and live comfortably. She wanna shine and blow minds on shopping sprees. She should have what she want, just not for me. I'm thinking about my future, she part of my past. She don't care about me, she just wants some cash. I'm thinking, damn, girl, we used to be friends. How did she become all about ends?
Yo, that sounded crazy just now.
That's the baddest dude. That's QuickMixxRick, man. 97.9 to be nonstop hip hop. The new joint from 50 just blazed it. Debuted on the Big Bink Show after Before I Self-Destruct album in stores.
Yep, that's the second single, Before I Self-Destruct, in stores November 16th. It's available on iTunes now. It's number one. I'm back in my slot, baby.
Hey, man.
Like I just came back home, right?
No doubt.
Number one spot.
No doubt. That's what it is. Hey, you know, in the South, you started right here.
Yeah.
Right here at the Beat.
Oh, you kidding me?
Hey, man, I got to ask you this, man. This is so left field, man. If you want to take the mic and hit me after I ask you. It's family. We've been knowing each other long enough. I mean, I know a lot of people know your story. I don't know if you got a chance to see the behind the music thing that 50 did. It's on VH1. I want to ask you because I don't know.
It had the highest ratings since the 10 years. Yeah.
No doubt. Look. I ain't never been shot, right?
Uh-huh.
You've been shot 9 times.
Yeah.
Real talk. I'm just curious. Dog, do you feel some stuff since you've been shot? Like, I mean, dude.
When it starts, when it's getting ready. I'm like the weather, man. I can tell you when it's getting ready to start raining. Before, my bones would start feeling pain.
If are
you
serious?
You know how people break their legs or arms, big bones. Anybody that can feel something when it's getting ready to happen. Bad weather.
Yeah.
I had a lot of bones broken. Both my legs. My hip was fractured. My right hand. My jaw. You know, a lot of different.
So stuff just started feeling funny.
Yeah, I started getting tingles. In the middle of my hand, too, when it starts to itch, that means I'm getting ready to get money.
Ooh. My hand
itches. It start itching there, like, you know.
Hey, man, this is more than the interview, man. It's two homies talking, man. I appreciate you coming by the house, man, blessing the Beat, man, doing what you do, man.
Yeah, man, you know I got to check in.
It is, man. Catch him on TV tonight with Conan O'Brien on the 17th, on the 18th. Jimmy Kimmel Live on the 7th of December. Jimmy Fallon. Get the new book, The 50 of Law. It came out September 8th, number 5.
Number five on Wall Street Journal's bestsellers list.
And more importantly, get your ass up, get away from the bootleg, and go get this album. Before I Self-Destruct, in stores, online. It's already number one on iTunes.
Yeah.
That's what's up. 50, I love you, man. I ain't never told you this before.
Man, have a good time. I love coming to see you.
It's really what that is.